Oh well. You know, getting some sleep, you know, don't feel as tired today. It's weird. Wasn't planning on doing this today, but I was like, hey, you know what? I feel good. So let's continue on the game. We got a lot of shit coming up right now. Now we're finding their home base. We've already taken down one of their plants, so now we're taking the fight to them, and hopefully this will be the end of it. Of course, it won't be the end of it. This game has two discs. We're not even past disc one. Knows if we'll see Brad again. But the group that we do have is really good. Not bad. Not bad at all. I really do like that music. Alright. Off to quarterly. Yep. Good, we're on the right side. There it is. No, that's not it. Coffin of 100 Eyes? That's a different one. No, this is the right one. Huh. Something's not right. Huh? What is? Why? Might be responding to the stillness. We traced the supply route from the alchemic plant to here. But the silence. You're right. Either the place was abandoned at the same time the plant was destroyed, or the energy supply was no longer needed. It could be one of their little traps. Either way, let's continue to search. We could track down Odessa from these clues. What is it, Lilica? Actually, it seems like Brad. Yeah, because until now we've been dependent on Brad. Me too. I've really got to get my act together, even more so than before. Otherwise, I can't show my face to Brad. Yep, you're right. Okay, let's start the search. Down we go. So we start getting tools for Kanan. So don't have to worry so much about missing stuff for Brad. Okay. Oh, what could you possibly be weak to? Ooh, you lived. Come on, Kane, I need you to learn some new moves. This is just the beginning? Yep. Wire hook. Used for Kanan. Press the wire hook and shoot hooks ahead of you. Shooting hooks to the post will allow you to cross over to places previously unreachable. Don't think we had any areas previously unreachable. There you go. That's all it is. It's a very useful tool, though. Gremlins. Yep. Learn some new moves, please, Kanan. Gremlins halt your machine's power, so yeah, no firearms in this dungeon when these guys are around. Boop. And he's gone. Got this, come on. Giving you every opportunity here, Kanan. Does not want to take it. Yep. Device. No, I need weapons for Kanan, not for Ashley. Ashley's good where he is right now. Okay, the machine's busted. Do the Diablo Pillar's resonance, the energy supply is up 64%. Heimdall Gazo Edition, stand by. The energy problem from the destruction of the alchemic plant is cleared. Maintain the energy supply from the Diablo Pillar and stabilize the Heimdall Gazo. The information seems very fragmented. What are Heimdall Gazo and Diablo Pillar? Alright, we need to go back though so we could go look at the other places. I wasn't expecting to get it right on the first try. Yep. French coat. That's another one for Ashley. Hey, Ashley, can you, Can you stop hogging all the new item space for us, please? Yep. Interesting. Let's go this way. Does this lead? Okay, this leads to this way. Gotcha. So I can't get anywhere over there. Which is fine. Alright. So I'll just go back around. Go back the way we need to. And we'll be fine. In we go. Alright, Kane, you got plenty of time to take care of these guys. No excuses. Like to see one new ability learned before the next boss, which is coming up, so. Thank you for that. Damn. Nothing now. How's her luck doing now that she leveled up? Still at the worst. Yep. You thought you'd get the wire hook in through there? It ain't happening. Just fall into the darkness. Now, why would I want to go that way? Let me check this area first. This is the save point. Okay, not too worried about this. Is that side just... Okay, yeah, that's the other way out. Got a chest over there. Yep. Hey, a free duplicator. I'll take that. Not really free. I'm definitely going to need it later. Anybody hurt? Yeah. Close enough. We go. Yeah, this dungeon ain't that bad. You think it would work? Don't know why they had it like that. Whatever. Left or right? Well, doesn't matter to me. I am getting that treasure chest. Dumbrella! Any equipment for everybody. Okay, there is a thing over there. So. Any special? Not really. So what we're going to do instead, we're going to go through the store. Hello? Huckleberry. So weird. Ooh, and he actually lived. Interesting. Now let's try that again. He still lived. All that for 300 experience, really? Got a guy lasting at least two full rounds? Okay. Whatever, game. Different area. Crest wand. Interesting. Nothing for Kanan, though. She could use a few new weapons. Oh, where else could I go? Okay, that was probably the edge of that. Now it's getting maze-like. Okay, we're good. Which one? What does this say now? The four Diablo pillars are designed not to function independently, but to resonate and amplify the output. Even if one pillar is destroyed, as long as the others operate, the generator still functions. And the information gets fragmented again. I surmise that the generator must be very powerful. Let's get more information. And of course, bit rate goes down again. It's going down at the start. What is going on? Okay, that hiccup is over with. Go get me out of here. Sorry. Get me out of here. Yep. Ooh. What we got? Oh, it's these two. L is for the L of Lizard. I is for Incredible. Z is for Zesty. Who's there? I'd ask, but I already know. Why do I always get stuck with you? Some kind of fate brings us two together. They made an appearance, the two with varying worldviews. The young girl hurts feelings so lightly, she sees flaws so rightly. Ard, Ard, Ard! Who are they? I can't even get mad, I feel so sick. And to say such things during our first meeting. I'm disappointed you're so displeased with my amazing knowledge of that. Getting stuck with an idiot will be my ruin. I'll kill you! Well, wait, Kanan. You can't take this guy seriously. The public opinion polls rate me highly. I've got tons of good traits. This is probably the only place in Filgaia where you can hear such praise. I appreciate your support. Ard, 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 Ard. I've been training, so get ready to take me on. Come, look, feel. Don't get scared now. Such novices. Here we go. I'm feeling like playing a few tricks. A lovely explosion, really. We are offering a journey of sleep to a far-off land. Today's actions will become tomorrow's legend. God, what is with the battery? No, up no to that. Yeah, that really hurt. Chef's whimsy, bomb. Thanks for that. Oh! No, no, no. Game, no. Alright, well. Well, that'll bump me up a stage. Good lord. Well, now I'm up to drive cut with her, so get ready to get destroyed there, Liz. Oh, he's down for the count. Here we go. First aid. Go. By music. I'm gonna miss you. Make sure everybody's healed. I don't need another hit like his first hit did. Poor Tim. And we're done. Tiny flower. I do believe that raises luck. Which Kanan needs desperately. You do such cruel things. I have no choice now but to bring out the meme machine. So while it's sad to have to say adios, that's just the way it goes. I read somewhere how scientific progress always has victims. Anyway, here's the nasty creature a recent battle data gave birth to. March, arms killer, no morals and no control. Mash him and smash him. Robotic monster assassin, arms killer. Plenty of body parts to take on. Sorry. Alright. 36, biolaser. How much are we talking? 958, okay. Stay on top of that. Go after somebody else, please. Okay, maybe not Tim. Maybe not Tim. How about we stay away from Tim? That hurt. Okay. Pat. That kind of hurt. That hurt a little too bad. Gotta make sure he can survive another hit. Woo! Good thing I got that big berry timed well. There we go. I can just go all out. He's not weak to lightning. How about napalm? How about fire? Yeah. Hold right, Gim. Good one. Ooh, nice. Oh my god, this guy hurts. Okay. Fire it is. That really hurt. Yeah, let's go back to single target, please. I can't even tell that if that's physical or magical based what he's doing. Oh man, just makes it even worse. Well, Tim, just keep on healing. Pray he doesn't hit you with a single target attack. This could kill her. Oh! No. No. No to that. Big no to that. Alright, he's been disarmed. Now it's time to take the head. Woo! Yeah, just use a big barrier on yourself. We'll be fine. Go after Ashley now that he's properly protected. I'm surprised that actually missed. It looked like it affected him. Come on, go down. What do you have against this kid? What is the head weak to? If I could give Tim the kill, that would be nice. Oh! He's just paralyzed. Goody. Yeah, that's not gonna fly. He got Ashley into a second form just to ensure that he, you know, that I can guarantee he goes, first. It's really sad. Alright, let's try that again. All right, we got him. So much for that, Liz. Ooh, I should have lucky carded that. I wanted to save them for the Diablo pillars, though. Even the arms killer, everyone loved. I guess we did finish the Bulkogodon after all. Darn you. Why do you stay with Odessa? Stop conspiring with Vincefield. It's none of your business who we are allied with. Ridiculous. I'm going to leave rather than get lectured. Let's go, Ard. Ard! What the hell? We sure wasted a lot of time with that. Are they always like that? Seems like it. That was my second encounter. And our third. Well, we did get some. I find it hard to believe they'd have military power at an abandoned site. These excavation traces are sure to reveal some significance. Yeah, they got four Diablo pillars that resonate with whatever energy they have, so long as even one exists, we're in danger. Energy supply from the Diablo Pillar supports the huge mass of the Heimdall Gazelle. While excessive energy consumption is seen as Heimdall Gazelle's flaw, it's nothing for the Diablo Pillar. Until all four pillars are destroyed, there's no way to counter its destructive force. In other words, the Diablo Pillars are the Heimdall Gazelle's lifeline. New force for Odessa. And the four Diablo Pillar generators that support it, they're a definite concern. For now, let's go back to the Valeria Chateau. We can plan our attack against Heimdall Gazelle and the Diablo Pillars. Do I really have to go all the way back? Okay. Whoa, what was that? Perfect timing. Got an important piece of info. Odessa was excavating the Heimdall Gazelle. The plant's energy must be for that. No, it couldn't be that. Well, that may just be it. Right at your point, your coordinates. Stop blabbering and be more specific. I took over for K, because she had to, you know. I detected a heat source directly above you guys. Get a super fortress class mass and energy pressure. Makes the Verrucas look like a joke. How could you miss something like that till now? Gosh, it's not my fault. Again, just explain what happened. They used a wizardry stealth function to shift their phase. The Valeria Chateau's spotting equipment is no match for that kind of stuff. There's more. What is it? I pinpointed the focus of the heat source's energy. Looks like it's a carrier-based heavy arm. It's big enough to smash you all to bits. Why'd you say that first? Anyway, Roger, we're getting out of here right now. If we die, we're coming back from hell to haunt you. Yikes! That's what I would do. There it is. Odessa's super fortress. It's on the radar. I'll blow it up on the monitor. Wow, very impressive. Well, the Heimdall Gazo isn't done. It's the best excavation weaponry. Consider it an honor, Arms, to offer yourselves up for the testing of the Soul Deleter. Wish I could have strangled them to death with my own hands. The Heimdall Gazo is loaded with a heavy arm, the Soul Deleter. One blow rivals the light of a fixed star. It'll burn everything in its path. Those scoundrels opposing Vincefield's ideals best disappear now. Energy levels are over 75%. We've reached firing levels. Aim's fixed, errors adjusted, ready anytime. Since the counterattacks were worse than expected, we'll wait for perfection. Raise energy level to 120%. We will restore the light. So, what shall we do? Please wait. Energy cluster response confirmed at a location 4100 distance. Display it on the monitor. That's impossible! How could he be alive? Didn't he die in the explosion at the plant having sacrificed himself? Oh, don't you know? Heroes never die. Of course, how he lived is incredible. Come back home, Vincefield. The scar you gave me, this geas around my neck, won't let me die just yet. As long as I'm chained to this, I'm coming back as often as I can. That's right, heroes don't die, as long as they have the will to fight. And he's holding his ultimate weapon, too, the railgun. Same railgun that we were using back in the other one. In the beginning of Ashley's story. Come on, Gia, show me your power of destruction. Don't be so hasty. Soon both you and I will be blasted by Gia, so be patient. Stole my form just to battle me? Oh, I get it. Perfect timing. I'm gonna make use of this shape. Now we gotta fight our own doppelganger. So, we don't have it in this one. But we do have his level 3 ability. He can now shoot twice. It's luck. Just use lock on. Alright, so. Since we got all this going on. Doing some defense. Yeah, let's make him a little faster. Why not? Oh, he could counterattack? What a ripoff. Hey, it's our bazooka. Our bazooka does hurt. Well, let's show him how we do it. Okay, we're doing good still. Do it again. And he's done for. Got the uppercut. So that dog collar around your neck is the same as the real one? I'm going to borrow it. Hell yeah. Killed a doppelganger and praying to God that the bomb is the exact same thing. Fucking run! Let's end this grudge I have against you right here and now. This blow is my farewell to the past. It's a blow for the Slayheim Liberation Army. It's a beacon for new battles. Take this, Vincefield. How could such a thing happen? I won't permit it. You Readjust the target. I'll make up for that failed death. I'll obliterate him this time. The generator is damaged. Refilling the soul deleter is impossible. Then smash the Heimdall Gazo on them. Does he think he could drag me down to Hades with him? I won't let you. I won't. Please, calm down, Sir Vincefield. How could you come back to... How can you come back alive? Are you saying that you're a real hero? Are you going to say it's a miracle caused by a hero? He is not happy in that sprite. Look at that. He is pissed. He's not dead, nor is he a hero. You, Sir Vincefield, should be well aware of that. Let's retreat for now. We'll regroup and wait for the victory on the Heimdall Gazo. Antenor. The reactor is off. The sub-generator has been started. Evacuate immediately. Neither hero nor the dead will be able to block our way. Yes, we still have our trump card. That's right, we still have the nuke. Looks like he's getting a little too desperate. About ready to just use the... Brad! It's not a lie, is it? You're really back? Came back to fulfill my duty as a hero. Seems like I can't die just yet. Finally understand why we fought and beat Odessa. Well, we were powerless and frail against such a great destructive force. Through our beliefs, we've evaded danger and discovered greater strength. So when one person has doubts and cracks develop in our trust, it gets broken. I want the strength to save others, so I will no longer doubt my friends. I'll trust them fully, so. Somewhere along the way, I don't think I fully trusted you all who are now my friends. So, without going into it, it brought about suspicion. Listen, everyone. Rather than speak the truth, there's a way to win trust. It's to move with you all. But I don't plan on having contact with you all. My goal is to exorcise the demon that possesses Ashley. Bonds formed in battle are the strongest. That's what I learned on the battlefield. Ties have already been established between us. All arms members are present now. The enemies. Aerial Fortress, Heimdall Gazo is damaged and vulnerable. We must take this opportunity to deal them a mortal blow. They need an energy source of massive power to keep such a thing aloft. As you discover, the Diablo Pillars are their energy generators. There are four pillars, each of which we think helps maintain the fortress. In order to destroy the Heimdall Gazo, we must eliminate the pillars. After the last encounter, Heimdall Gazo has been evading our radar. They possess the wizardry stealth function, we won't be able to locate them. However, even wizardry stealth function has limits. A large amount of energy must be expended to keep it in place. In other words, what's coming next is your next mission. So silence the four Diablo pillars that make up the generator. Once Heimdall Gazo's energy source is eliminated, we'll see its every nook and cranny. Then our long battle with the Odessa will come to an end. Be careful and don't slip up. Irving. Understood. Alright, everyone, disperse. The plan will proceed at 1000 hours tomorrow morning. Feel free time until then. Oh, we know where we're going. Marina, what's wrong? We were together all day. That doesn't happen often. Yeah, I guess it's been a while since we did that. You've been worried about me this whole time, haven't you? Have I? I didn't really notice. Well, I did. Say, Ashley. Yes? You act like you have a big mission coming up soon. I do, Marina. I wasn't hiding it from you, it's just that. I know, I'm a burden to you, Ashley. You're fighting to save everyone, but I'm just holding you back, right? Keeping you from focusing on your mission, Ashley. Now listen, Marina. I'm much stronger than before. I'm far stronger than I was even a little while ago. But I'm not talking about the strength to fight Odessa. Talk about the strength to live through this mess and make it home to where I belong. I just feel like you're going farther and farther away from me. I wish I could be strong too. Strong enough to hold out until we can be together forever, Ashley. Well then, let's be strong together, Marina. I'll be strong enough to survive until this is over. You, Marina, must be strong enough to save me a place to come home to. Can you do it? I can't become strong like you overnight, Ashley. Don't worry, you can do it. It's easy. Watch. See, Marina? Just hold your hands apart like this. This is all the space I need to come home to. Just this tiny world in your arms, Marina. The small space is the most important in all of Thogaia. You're right. It's easy. See? Being strong is easy when we're together. No, not that. I mean, it's easy to express my deepest feelings for the man I care for. It's a lot easier than I thought. I'll be back, I promise. Now I'll be waiting for you. Problem number one, finding all the Diablo pillars. It's four separate dungeons, each with its own issues of finding, trying to locate them. Finally, we won't have to deal with Odessa any longer. Yes, but that will hardly be the end of our struggles. As long as Fulgaia exists, your battles won't end. So, fight to win, but also to live and return. We're dependent on you, everyone. It's not just who is fighting. All these members, as well as everyone living in Fulgaia, are fighting Odessa. With everyone's help, we cannot help but be victorious. Live to return. Fighting as a team, we're really fighting together. I too will fight for Fulgaia, together with everyone. So the four Diablo pillars. You need... One can only be accessed via the Valeria Chateau. I think two can only be accessed via the hovercraft. And the last one you need to find a dungeon for. It's absolutely evil. Good lord, look at his health. He's gonna need it. And of course, four Diablo pillars, who do you think we're gonna be fighting? Alright, so... Let's go and get our personal skills, we gotta get at least one more. Cut that magic damage down, she can't do it just yet. He was waiting for a while, that's why. Alright. Be sure to upgrade the railgun, because that's going to be one of the best weapons. Look at that. 100 attack power. 50% accuracy. It's a lock-on only weapon, no doubt about it. But we're adding bullets to this thing. We're making sure we got enough shots for multiple bosses. And then we're pumping up that power. 130 attack power. Four shots. Wonder, do I need a... Load up. I do need to reload all that ammo. That's fine. Alright, you're just a level 1. Don't need to worry about you so much, so. So go reload, go teleport to the level 2 magic shop. Save, and then we'll be on our way to the first Diablo pillar. Which one? I have no idea which one we're going to. I don't remember what each one is. I'm Trying to think, if I could find Judeca's one first, that would definitely be the, probably the easiest out of all of them. Still to look, all right. Don't need to worry about the high crest, press cap. Make sure I at least have one high revive. That'll fully revive somebody. Just get all the buffs I can for now. Then I guess we'll start with High Flame. Oh, and I got one more to go. High Freeze. There we go. So, if I were going to go first, you know what? I'm going to teleport to the hovercraft because that's actually a good spot for it. I just didn't want to teleport over to Variable and accidentally take the thing with me. Of course. Yeah. Her luck is normal. Her luck is best. I have a good chance to finally learn some good abilities. Of course, her luck is going to change like every level up, but as long as I'm doing normal attacks, I should be able to get enough luck to hopefully learn a few more abilities. There's only so many abilities Kanan can learn. I got two of them. And I feel like I lucked out on just getting two. It shouldn't be like that. What am I doing? Just teleport. Alright, so the first one I know for sure is going to be near where Baskar is. But you gotta get through it via a via channel, so. Just gotta quickly zoom right around. You know, seeing all these items just makes me jealous that I cannot get to any of them. Yep, Diablo Pillar is right around here, but I can't get it from this side. I can get it, let's see, where is it? There it is. Gotta go around this way. I avoided this area because it was a little bit on the dangerous side. At least at the lower level that we were at. Okay. First things first. There's the first Diablo Pillar. And an item. Lucky card. Vitality Apple. You know what? Vitality Apple is actually really good. Alright, who could use it? Alasti. Kanan, with her lack of HP, is going to need it. Antenor is going to be first. Goody. See, at least it'll tell you, you know, who you're going to be facing, so. If you don't feel like you can face them right now, you can just move on to a different one. Judeca would have been the easiest out of them all. Of course, each of these has their own little puzzle that you're going to have to solve. And once you're in, you ain't going out. So, you better hope that this is what you want to do. And hers is very simple. You want to raise all the platforms until... Boom. There we go. Some of the other ones can be pretty bad, but hers isn't that bad yet. Are there any random encounters in this area?
I have no idea.
I don't remember everything. I'm going to test your memory. Memorize the correct pattern. Oh, good lord, here we go. Do, 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 do. Okay. Do, do, do. Oh, boy. Do, do. Do, do. Do. Now. It's a spell to block the road, a barrier to expel intruders. Down. Crap. I messed it up. I think I did already. Crap. Alright. I hate it when this happens. Okay. Middle, down, left, right. Okay, that, 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 that. Oh, yes! On this one in particular. Okay, middle was first, and was down? Crap. Okay, so it was middle down, because I could be stuck here forever. I've been stuck here forever before, too. That's the sad thing. Okay, it was middle down. Was it left and then right? Or was it right then left? Okay. So, left, right, I think that one. That one. The only worst one next to this one is the I think it's the one for Kana where you have to press random buttons and hope to God you didn't get the bad one. All right, here we go. Let's do this together now. Left top. Okay, so. The left, top, right, four, six, seven. No, I already screwed up then. Oh my God. Alright. I'm failing. Alright. Focus this time. Focus. Alright. Here we go. Okay. Do, 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 do. Yeah, I'll let you type it out before I do anything. Ugh. Because, yeah. I get so lost in these things sometimes. Okay. So, starting here. Going here. Okay. I know the bottom was the last one, but I think I screwed it up again. It's like, there's like two more puzzles that really mess with me here. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Don't mind me, I just typed it in however I could on my computer. Unfortunately, I have shortcuts to tie to the numpad, so yeah. 9, 5, 1, 1, 2, 7, 3, 6. No! I had it. I had it, I screwed it up. Dyslexia, man. Yep. Oh, I don't blame you at all. I do not blame you at all. Hey, it happens. I screwed it up. I screwed it up several times, okay? So, this was just bound to happen. 2, 7. Okay. 4, 3, 5. 3, 5, 9, 8, 1. All right, let's get out of here. I just started... Well, the thing is, I started typing on my numpad. The issue being is, it's also connected to some shortcuts for all my scenes, so it's just going wild every time I typed it. But we got it. I typed it in perfectly this time. Didn't reverse any of the numbers. We're good to go. I just hope we don't have to... I just don't remember if I have to do this more than once. Okay, there are random encounters. Easy enemies, but I'm more worried about the bosses. The bosses are so brutal in the Diablo Pillar. Here we go. For example, you plan not to let us go? Sorry, pal. Nothing you do will work because I've got magical powers. Magic is a power that can do anything. I'm going to be able to do it all too, just like my older sister. Unfortunately, I'm not bringing you in this battle. Alright, who do we got? Humanoid Mirage Prism. Alright. In we go. Alright, Kanan, you have best luck. Actually, you know, learn some abilities, please, for the love of God. Whoo! Nice, Tim. Of course, he's going to be stuck to healing after this, but hey, the thought that counts. I tend to do Antenora last. Mainly because of this. Because of how powerful this guy can be. Like, these mid bosses are worse than the actual bosses of the dungeon. Don't kill anyone. Okay, yeah, keep doing that attack, please. That attack is just fine by me, but anything else? No. I can only recover so much. I'm gonna have to bring Lilica and just heal. Whew! Alright. Hey, Lilica, how about you replace Ashley here? Hey, Tim, how about you just try some more Blackgate? You use a Mystic, Big Barry. Kanan, hey, we could use, like, Arc Kick and whatnot. How about you learn some new abilities while you're at it, please? The fact that I learned Arc Kick before anything else, it's weird. I'm probably gonna have to use the rest of the battle having Tim use his little force attack. Never mind. That'll work. FP shift would be really nice right now, but that's not gonna work, so... Okay, none of this is going to work for now, so... What should I use? More magic, why not? While she's out here, at least. Can we get rid of what's on your chest, please? Well, thankfully, you know, this actually does help me a little bit. Because it keeps giving her her Mystic ability, but I'm running out of big berries to work with here. Oh, come on, Kanan! Learn some new abilities, please. I like using you, but I also like to have other people out here too. Okay, his chest is down. Cold Ray Gimlet, how bad is this? Actually, I can outheal that. Alright, so. We're done with that. Hey, Ashley, come back out. That. Access, and you. Just keep art kicking. Alright, Ashley's going to survive a lot longer now. Because if he's just stuck doing that, we're good to go, man. Alright, fine. Alright, where is it? Where are my lucky cards? I know I've got a few. Now's a good time to use it. Learn a new attack, please. This is where she'll learn her, you know. I'm just waiting for her to learn her ultimate attack. It's like a 1 in 99 chance to actually learn it on best luck, so good luck with that ever happening. I'm hoping for at least anything else. Pretty soon I'll actually be able to use Banisher. to finish off this fight. Kill me, girl. Gonna need to get to a random encounter and just... Ooh, Azure Vest. Yeah, I need to get into a random encounter just to fully heal everybody. I ain't wasting my heal berries. Alright. I did get a new set of armor. It might just be for her. Yep, Azure Vest. Not bad, not bad. Well, that works too. Forcing myself into an encounter? Sure. Oh, groups of enemies. Oh, no, you didn't! I'm getting that thing back. What an asshole. Bet your ass we're getting that back. Thank you for that. Now we're back to ability grind for Kanan. Pretty soon I'll be able to add Tim to the mix. Trying to steal my full revive. Trying to steal a heal berry. You know, I wouldn't care so much about a heal berry. But a full revive? You are one hell of an asshole for doing that. Okay. Anyways. Let's see here. Can I... There we go. It was just killing me having Arc Kick before Wire Fist. Also, Tim. How many kills do I need? 4 more for this one. Gotcha. I should have off-screened getting those abilities. Oh well. I could do it later. Not even off-screen, no. I could just do that after this. Alright. Yeah, we're saving a different slot just in case the game wants to go apeshit on me. But really, the hardest part of this dungeon is over. That, like, those mid-bosses are the worst part of this dungeon. They're so powerful. Was hoping for, you know. I always hope, you know, I always hope that that would be the attack that does it. But nah. What are you stealing? Nothing. Good. Thank you. And once I get rid of the sudden death weakness for my guys, at least for Kanan, she's definitely getting the physical attack up just so she can, you know, just straight up do more damage. Who cares about resisting anything else when she could just do more damage. Flat out. I need to equip someone with a weather vane. Oh, it's two mimics. This is gonna hurt. Says no damage, but just you wait. Both on tip! What do you have against this kid? Just enough to kill him. I'd like to be near full health by the time I get to the boss, at the very least. Alright, I hope her luck didn't change. I mean, not like it's helping me now, but... Yeah, like it's still best, so we're good. Alright, here we go. If you move the wrong switch, yeah, guess what? It... You're not going to know. I hate this puzzle. There's only one truth within a number of mistakes. Can you say that with confidence that the path you've chosen is the right one? Nope. Yeah. Oh my god. You just gotta keep going. It's like, hey, I could be stuck here forever because... Just don't know which one's the right one, which one's the wrong one. Did I get it? Yes! Oh my god. Such an evil puzzle. Yep, and we're at the top. These dungeons aren't long, it's just... What you have to deal with going up is absolutely insane sometimes. Still does quite a bit of damage for that attack. Ominously inquire. Yeah, keep failing the pickpocket, please. Okay. I mean, if that's how you want to play it, that's... Actually, doesn't need to worry so much. Come on. Nope. Kanan's just not feeling it. Like, oh, you think you're going to just, you know, you're just gonna, you know, escape from this battle, huh? No, 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 no. It's regular poison, that's fine. Dire poison would be a different story. Like how the poison damage still went off at the end. Alright, do that. Here we go. Time to go after the first boss of the Diablo Pillars. Here we go. Get out of my way. Though she's an Odessa officer, if possible, I'd rather not fight that woman. You're so naive. I have my reasons for being here, and I am ready to die if I must. So, you're saying you won't retreat? He's watching, because Vincefield's watching. How admirable of you. But if you attack, we have no choice but to respond. We'll give it our best shot. Vincefield is watching me stand here on the battlefield. So, to meet its expectations, I will have to fight you. I'm not protecting the Diablo Pillar, I'm protecting the feelings of my heart. Everything started that day. It was all for the feelings of my heart. Now come. Alright, Kanan is faster than her. Ooh, yes. Counterattack, that's good. That's more force power. Tim is faster than her, that's always good. Alright, she goes last. That's a very good sign. Ooh! Tim can't exactly fully heal all that, but that's fine. Thank you. worst comes to worst, I replaced Kanan for Lilica, and boom. I'll just use Mystic Heal Berry and First Aid, and I can fully heal her attack. As long as she keeps using this ability. Music. Not a fan of how random that damage is. Go. All right, Kanan, time to replace you for a little bit. How bad is this gonna hurt? Okay, let's just go on to the basic healing. Tim needs to survive, so I'll be sure that he's fully healed at least out of all this. He's the one that could spare the HP. I don't know if it'll be enough to kill her, but, you know, I rarely get to use this attack. Is she not dead? 4,000 hit point attack, man. Wow, she isn't dead. Okay. That is absolutely insane. Yeah, just keep the heal going. I could go right back into Nightblazer form. Alright, we got her. It's over. It's all going to be over now. The pain that has been concealed in my heart has finally been given form. I need for him to see how I look right now. I need Vince Field to see. He needs to see that she is dying. That she can never be his. Are you in Vincefield? Me in Batman? You make me laugh. You got all wrong. It's the opposite. I despise that man. I want revenge. Revenge? Then why'd you... Both my mother and father were killed by that man. They were killed just because they were connected to the Slaheim royal family. That man Vincefield, who led the Slaheim Liberation Army, he killed my parents. But my powers alone weren't enough to destroy that man. So you joined forces with the enemy? Makes no sense. Didn't I already tell you? This is my revenge. If this was the biggest revenge I could take on the man who took everything from me. I did everything I could to get that man to love me. All the sins I committed, all the pain I suffered, was to steal his heart. Vincefield came seeking my heart and my body. I've come to occupy a large place in his heart. What will happen to his heart if I'm destroyed by you all? I can imagine the expression on his face when he hears I have been destroyed. By stealing his valuable me, I get my revenge. Revenge. Still believe she had strong feelings for Vincefield. To love and to hate are flip sides of the same coin. It's giving form to gaining strength of one's strong desires. I wonder which one I am. Really can't tell. We're done with this one. Oh, man. Okay. The luck is still best. We're good on that. Get out of here. Back here, and then back to Barrier Bowl, where we can, you know, use our skill. No, I don't need to go back all the way over there. Go right here. Okay. Let's see here. I do believe one is in this game's Bermuda Triangle. Wonder which one that was. Okay, this is the item shop. Don't need any of that stuff. What about in here? Magic. The other one was skill points. Alright. Well, reloading my arms. And then, just for shits and giggles, upgrade that railgun one more time. There we go. It's as good as it's ever going to get. They got four shots with it. If a boss survives more than four shots with everything else I'm throwing at it, it's a powerful boss. Rest while I can. Well, at least the most annoying one is out of the way. So we got that going for us. Now, in order for me to get to the one that I think I need to get to, I need to be... I need to go to Gil-galad. I need to have the hover jet on the other side. one that's over there, I think that one can only be... Yep, that one's the landing pad for Blair Chateau. So we'll have to go... We'll have to come back to Gil-galad eventually to get that. Grab this item while we're here. So, this island is Mimic Island. Monster Island, it's more like Mimic Island. Alright. I just need to go south from here. Now, there is a... I do believe there's a Diablo one over here, but in order to get to this one, we'll have to find a way onto the island. There is no way onto the island with what we got currently. There's an item here. This is the prison that we broke out of. So yeah, big old fortress, nowhere to go. All that for a bullet load, really? Thanks. Anyways. Just go on south here. Which one are you? Ptolemy. This one, the enemies are more physical based, so. I mean, I'm probably going to need Lilica up front just to cast shield on everybody and then get the hell out of there. But Ptolemia isn't that bad of a boss, since he's physical-based. Magic-based enemies, yeah, since I don't have maxed out cut magic defense, it is a problem. Alright. So here, we gotta destroy these blocks. In order to do that, you gotta use a lot of bombs. And yes, these things do hurt. 100 damage every time they crush you. Well, I guess I survived that. Gonna need to get into a random encounter before I hit the mini boss. Ah, crap, there was another one behind it. Thanks for that, Ptolemy. Asshole. Yeah. This is the group I want right now. Yeah. First aid on us. You get started on destroying them. Okay, no one's paralyzed. We're good. These guys are fast! Holy crap! Every last one of them went before even Lilica, and she's one of the fastest I have. Next to Kanan. So, get everybody healed here. down. Get you two in here so I can heal. Well, I'm at it, I might as well get... Hopefully, Kanan can learn something. Oh my god, Kanan. Okay, you doing critical heal. That... It kinda sucks, actually. I mean, it gives me another, chance to get this going. Okay, that hurt. Thanks for that. Okay, vortex is 1 in 24. Balance is 1 in 48. Eagle Claw is 1 in 96. That ain't happening. Wirefist is a 1 in 4 chance. Yeah, I learned that, thankfully, but everything else, not so much. Crap. And they get faster now. There we go. Oh, use drive cut. I need to use the higher stuff. Never mind, I've been doing this all wrong. Like, it can drive cut for all this. Alright, so yeah. New strategy for you guys. Okay, now I need you to get your abilities up. Need you to learn something good, please. Okay, you just want to use drive cut. I gotcha. Yeah, just keep using drive cut. That's what I'm seeing. Use drive cut. And then to get her final ability, good luck with that. You have to get her second to last ability, if you get that. Alright. I'm already going to have you up front. Summon trap and confinement. What would he do in this situation? Would he get out right away, or because he had people behind him he had to protect? Would he? Nah, that's not right. It's because he trusted those following him. He was able to get out right away. I need to take a lesson from him. Let's see what we got. I hate the fact that it's summer. I get the little... Those little Florida black bugs were flying around. It's just one of them. And I can't get them. This thing can be a powerhouse. Shield up as fast as you can. Get rid of that drill. That drill is the problem. Plus, I'll be able to see who goes first in what order here. Yep. You drive cut. I just used one of the few big berries I got left. Yeah, go after Lilica. She can take the hit, and plus it allows her to shield up other people. Okay. Good with that. Alright. Drive cut until you learn something. Alright, so. Actually, while we're at it, yeah, mage weapon. Cannon. Do even more now. Now it's time to heal. Actually, this is a good party to take this guy down because, you know, I got two people that are faster than this boss, and I can actually, with the two healers, I can outdamage whatever he could do. I'd rather he didn't do that! 1700! What are you smoking, game? If he did not have this health, he'd be dying every hit. I just like how his little swipe does absolutely nothing. Alright. Now it's time to take out the chest. Shield up. Then I'll switch out for Brad. Yeah, especially if that's all he's going to do. Plus, you got a big beefy guy with health. Might get a lock on with the, get a lock on with that, what do you call it? Railgun. 99 horsepower. Yeah. Well worth it, though. If I could hit both with, times two, shots, that'd be great, but I don't ever plan on that hitting. Ever. Especially with a 50% chance. How bad is it going to be? No! No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Yeah, that just has to go. You know what? That just has to go big time. As much as I would like to show off the railgun, that chest needs to die. Today. Yesterday. Here we go. Hey, my magic defense went down. Everything went down. Okay, it's just the main body now. Just use a lucky card so that I actually get double experience for this boss fight. You really need to learn some more attacks, Kanan. I don't have that many more attacks to learn. Like, she only gets like 8, but, you know, the 8 are very important. How bad is it going to be? I can survive that. Okay. Doing your thing. You're almost there. I wish you would have hit Brad with that. But that means I can fully recover from that attack. There we go, finally. It's a nice powerful attack. $27.63, yeah. Alright. Hey, Kanan, can you, like, Actually, you know what? Just regular revive him, and you, lock on and railgun this son of a bitch. Whoo! Well, there we go. Health ain't everything, but oh my god. $2,900. I thought he'd die from that, honestly. Okay. Now we're getting to very dangerous territory. Alright. What we're going to do is switch to you. Yeah, change places with you. He'll be able to heal on random encounters. But she needs to get Brad back to normal defenses. Still have to use Drive Cut, though. Because Phalanx can only be learned using Drive Cut. And let's see, can we get two shots off that hit on the with the bazooka? Come on! Here it comes. One hit. Oh, he only needed one. Alright. Woo! I did not want Tim to miss out on that. And we got the best fest. I forgot to equip the uppercut. This whole time he was gimped on equipment. Alright. Tim, back up front. So that you can heal yourself and everybody else. Damn right, I surprised them. That's only one. Still in the 600 range for health, but really needs to be higher. But I do believe that, as far as, characters go, Kanan. She only needs to attack once so that she gets enough force power to use Drive Cut every turn now. Once she's level 45, I can use it every turn. I don't have to worry about this, but I got two more abilities for her to learn. And all of her, special abilities require those last two abilities. Vortex Cut? Okay, it's level 3, so level 4 is going to require the final attack, which good luck on that. That's going to be impossible to get. Almost impossible. It's not unlikely. Here we go. Everybody heal. And that's why I'm also lucky carding the mid bosses and not the actual bosses. They give out way more experience. Alright, no need to fight any more crazy battles. Give me that save point. Level 30. I think for the most part, I'm at least two or three levels above what I am when I'm normally here. Mainly because, yeah, those are the two worst mid-bosses out of the way. I don't recall the other two being that strong. Let's see. Thank you for that. I'll just casually take 300 damage. If it means I don't gotta do that again, I'm fine with that. If I ever need heal berries, I just go attack weak enemies. They always have a high drop rate for them. It's the big berries I need more of. But eventually, you know, I'll get him to be strong enough so I don't have to worry about that either.
Okay.
So yeah, just like last time, keep these guys out. I am done with darkness. So all that's left is wind and snow. That's going to be rough. Who has wind? You have wind. That's going to be rough. Just the lack of sorcery is definitely... I'm going to definitely feel that. But we'll see if it's even needed. We are going up against Ptolemia, and he hasn't been that bad, all things considered. Worst comes to worst, you know, I just shield, shield everybody twice. You know, shield Tim twice, Kanan twice, Lilica twice, we'll destroy him. Wow, what a shock! That's the last little yearling that got this far. We couldn't just stand around and do nothing. That's why we got strong and made our way this far. Change it into power. My power of desire is stronger than anyone's. Heh, don't make me laugh. You act so self-righteous. What'd you say? How dare you? Try some of your justice out on me, if you dare. I'll stop you all. I'll pulverize you. Alright, Ptolemia, let's see what you got. What's the point of keeping the world as it is today? The world's just convenient for those in power. For us, it's just a suffocating place. I promised my men we'd create a free world. My men and I will reclaim this wasted world and seek out our own heaven. No compromise with my desire. I too will become strong, crush you all. Go up to 45 and a mess. Beautiful. Here we go. How much damage you doing? Quite a bit, actually. I'm still only doing 600, but that's without 30 points on my my sorcerer, so. If he does another one, I'll do a Mystic Heal Berry. Alright, let's Mystic Heal Berry next turn. Is he gonna counter every hit? It's fine if he does, it's just, man, it's gonna get annoying. This is just a free turn. For the most part, everybody's back up to full. Everybody is, alright, even better. And he didn't counter every hit, alright. See what Darkstar does. Yeah, that really didn't increase our damage. There we go, that's the damage I'm looking at. I feel like I'm throwing this fight just so I could get Kane and another attack. Like, once I get this last attack, like, I don't even think I'm gonna even bother getting her ultimate one. Like, if I get it, I get it, but I'm not going to kill my entire party over it. Hyper weapon would be nice. Start shielding you up. No! Well, that mistakes were made. And Ptolemia decided to throw. Okay. I thought I was the one that was going to throw. Can't cast that just yet. When I can. It's gonna be huge! I know this fight is a little on the boring side, but that's because Kanan needs to learn something. She needs to learn Phalanx. She learns Phalanx, I'm done. Like, Eagle Claw's her last ability, but there's no way in hell that she's going to learn that. It's a 1 in 96 chance. Ain't happening. I mean, this is a 1 in 48 chance to learn, so. Ho-ho! I hope to see a huge change now. If not, then I'm just buffing her for no reason. Yep, I'm just buffing her for no reason. You learn something new every day. Now, if Lilica would learn Extend, that would be nice, but Extend is a level 3 ability. I wish that was a level 2 ability. That'd be more worth it. Alright, that'll give Tim a little bit of a break for next round, so long as Potomia doesn't do much. If he does a regular attack, I'll be good. I mean, technically, Tim does catch a break from this. Okay. In fact, he gets to catch such a break, he actually gets to use this combine. Let's see it! Molecular Break. Look at those claws! Holy shit! There he goes! Bye-bye! Oh! Another free turn! Okay! Okay, fine! I mean... let's see here. Let's see what Saber will do to you then. What a non-elemental attack will do. I mean, just go all out at this point. Like, 300 less than what the other ones were doing. Cost him force points? Yeah, it's not bad. Actually, yeah, not that bad of a trade-off. Like I said, Potomia himself, he's not that bad. Keep everybody, you know, at a decent health, you're good to go. I think out of everybody, Judeca is the easiest, followed by Kana. Antonora is probably the hardest out of everybody, but Potomia's mid-boss is the worst. That's how I would rank the Diablo pillars in this game. There we go, he's done for. War Respite. Tell me one thing. Are you guys right? Is justice on your side? The side of the winner? Either way, this is the other road for me. I can barely stand anymore. Still trying to figure out why they die with the Diablo pillars. Are they using their life energy to help keep the control of the Diablo Pillar, or what? Promise me one thing. Please treat my men with leniency. I know it's self-serving, but I was the one who made them do what they did. It was all my fault. Sure. Promises made on the battlefield have to be kept. Bonds formed in the battle are the strongest. I'm glad I got to meet you. You really are a hero. I beg you, do something before Vincefield goes ballistic. You're the only one I can trust to look after my troops. Yeah, Ptolemy really wasn't a bad guy in all this. He really wasn't a bad person after all. He's just a commander who looks after his men. That's what he is. That's why he could risk his life on the battlefield. That's why it's so sad. Like, out of all of them, Ptolemy is the one I feel the most sorry for. The most sadistic is Judeca. Antonora, she's got her own thing going on. Kana, she's okay. There's nothing wrong with her, but nothing really stands out for her either. So, alright. Now I don't have to worry about where the hovercraft is. The other two, I cannot get to via the hovercraft, so. First, the Valeria Chateau, and then the one that's hiding. Alright, and with this, down guard is it. Up sudden death attack resistance. And then I can build my guys however I want. For Kanan, it's going to be up physical attack. For Tim, upping magic attack is going to be the thing. And then for Ashley, probably give him critical. Critical or counter? Actually, critical and counter attack is really good. Ups for armor when force level goes up. I never get a use out of that. Like, I don't know how much it even goes up, and even then, it does not feel like it does anything. And then, of course, you have resisting all the status ailments. You know, I could spend, like, the entire game putting points in every last one of them so that, hey, they're immune to everything. I almost want to... You know what? You equip that, and you get the Mystic Word. Yeah, it's going to gimp her a little bit, but you know what? Tim needs it more than her. Alright. There we go. On to the next Diablo pillar. Well, first exploring the Valeria Chateau now that we have more rooms open. Because I keep forgetting to explore it. I'm like, hey, yeah, you can get some pretty decent stuff. And then we're off to the Gil-galad area. Alright. So this is the fourth floor. We have plenty of places to go. We have two basement floors to look at for treasure. And then we just gotta go back to the second floor, open the new doors, and that's really it. The nuke dug up by Gil-galad in the salt-covered land of death and destruction is almost certainly loaded aboard Heimdall-Gaza. I'm sure Vincefield intends to use it as a deterrent, but Vincefield has his back to the wall. Can we count him to continue to act rationally? Oh no. Like, he's already lost. He lost at the moment he declared war on everybody. So. Okay. Nothing in the catapult area. But over here. I hear that bionic implants are performed only in secret by unlicensed doctors. They say it's a tough, risky procedure because of the danger of rejection. So anyone tries to get a bionic implant must be a really shady character. Not really. Kanan, she's doing what she thinks is right because of her blood. The blood of a hero. Thanks to Miss Marvel, my Emma Motor is like brand new again. What's her story anyway? I wonder if she was a butcher before like me. That Vincefield, it's always the same with him. He realizes people against some fresh by sparring speeches about revolution. Then we get dragged along his idealistic crusade and end up cleaning up his mess. Why do you have to follow a damn dreamer like that? People must have a weak spot for idealism, even when it's just a smokescreen. Hey, tell me what you really feel about your boss. And with Tony and Scott's help, I can't crack the case. Looks like the case of the purloin chili cheeseburger we're going so- oh my god. I don't even know who you are. Now that I think about it. I don't think I've ever talked to you before this. In any playthrough I've ever had of the game. Okay, this is the prison. I don't think I've ever been down here either. Who else would be in prison? Our elemental rings are now ready. They're good for picnics and pitched battles. Want one? Oh. I never knew this existed. I mean, it'll only help if I know if I'm going after a guy with an elemental weakness, but... maybe if it blocked elemental attacks, I'd take it. What do you say? Energy in the Rayline veins is life energy known as mana. Mana is filled guy's most important energy. The plant needs it to survive. Alright. Make sure I go through every door. Get the good old booty call to make sure nothing's hidden in plain sight. Like the skull on that. No, there's nothing? Absolutely nothing. I already got that. Okay, never mind. I guess there is nothing. It's kind of disappointing, really. Well, off to save, and then to Gil-galad. Let's go. Yeah, if only. Alright. Off to the edge that we couldn't get to before. Get out! Alright, here we are. Thank you. There we go. Might also be an item up here, so before we go in there... Never mind, we can't go down there. Which one is this? Kana! Okay, Judeka's going to be last. Goody. Do I remember what kind of puzzle she has? No, I do not. Okay. I don't know if I can actually hit those or not, so that's why I was not doing a damn thing with it, with hitting them. Okay, that part was easy. Let's see what this part brings. First, enemies. Enemy. How much you doing? Quite a bit, actually. That's with cut magic damage, like. These enemies so late in the game, not really late in the game, as my guys are like, well, 30, but at this point in the game, just do so much damage. Just punishes you for everything. Alright. Damn it. Nope, I missed. Gotcha. Second try is the charm. Here we go. Alright, let's see what kind of mid-boss we got going on here. Tim! You're right, I know. Someone's trying to make sure we don't get there first. I feel it too, this evil. It's no ordinary person. I'm not going to be beat. I'm determined to get strong. Might be impossible alone, but with you all behind me and Puka behind me, I knew I could get stronger. Alright, let's see if your will is, you know, strong enough. Shapeless slime monster, Drawdo. You know what? No. Lilica, you can stay out for a little bit. Gotta get through all these heads. Oh, Well, at least everybody here is faster than these enemies, so there's that. Mage resistant. Or he's just resistant to, to darkness. I mean, I can believe either. We'll see what happens when I cast Saber. And I don't remember which head does what, so just get rid of them all. Saber just did quite a bit to him. Earth. Earth is where it's at. How bad, how bad. See. Well, I can start healing. You can forgetfulness pinwheel. Yeah, I kinda want Tim back. Kinda the healer. Spark. There we go. All better. See, I'm fine with those attacks, because I could actually, you know, just continue on. Man. Oh! One of the heads are already down. Nice! Take that. Mercury Cadmium. How bad is this going to be? Just everything. Alright, so they got Nightmare pushed on them. So essentially, yeah, it's just easier doing this. So basically, yeah, it's like they're poisoned, but worse. Just get the damage in while I can, while she heals up and has the ability to restore everybody. Get rid of that particular head. Alright. Because if it's just him doing gas pressure, it's not that bad of a boss fight. Now I can bring everybody else back. Let's see, where are you? Horse Reed. Just cure all. There we go. And we're back to normal. And Tim can keep up with the heal, and we're good. It's a weird monster, man. Have to say that, at least. That sucks. Okay. Okay, you get rid of that. You just continue doing what you're doing. That venom is just terrible. It does more damage than the boss. Lucky card, where'd it go? There you are. Get that lucky card going so I can actually, you know, get the most out of this battle. Gotta be a low chance. Very low chance to poison. Ah, you can still do it. Well, she's the only one who, got poisoned, so... Fine with that, actually. Yeah, this boss can't really do much to me at this point. Now, if only Kanan would learn her, next ability. Go, he's dead. Don't have to worry about him anymore. Lewind, new armor for him. He really needed that. Alright, he needed armor for a long time. It would have been more useful, you know, in the other fights, but you know, I'll take it now. Okay. I mean, I don't find Kena that difficult, all things considered. So. Especially now that we're getting quite high in levels. And look at that, Lilica's at 3000 HP. Everybody except for Tim and Kanan. So then again, Kanan didn't even level up, so she'll get that there. You know, just trying to get up the, just trying to fill up my health, just so I don't have to go through this again. Yep. One in 48 chance. Boy, am I feeling it. Okay. I really should be fighting with the Tim just so he could get his abilities. Kanan's is harder. Tim just has to get the killing blow. Kanan has a random chance. And randomly learning your skills isn't exactly the best way to do things. Now, I mean, I could live with the abilities that she has. It's nice to show off and have access to the higher abilities. Maze. All right, so just go around in circles, or just go this way. Okay, then go up, over, and no! Gotta go through the other way. Gotcha. Yeah, just keep going this way. Just keep going this way. Okay. It's so hard because it's all color-coded in a weird light. And then it's transparent. So it's like, it's hard to tell which one's raised and which one's not, but we're done with this. We're done with this dungeon. Just have to defeat Kena, and that's it. Alright. Kena, and all that's left is getting to Judeca's Diablo Pillar. As we have to go through a dungeon just to get there. Hey Kena, how's it going? I only fought you once before. Get out of my way! An aerial fortress! Y'all don't need a toy like that. Once the energy output from the Diablo Pillar is blocked, Heimdall Gazo cannot go. That's what I'm going to do. Wow, she ain't saying anything. You act so self-righteous. I hate that. So irritating. That outlaw scum opposing Sir Vincefield's ideals for Odessa? Hey, Randolph, how about feeding these guys to a space-time distortion? Randolph is the key. You know what? Hey, Lilica, you sit this one out. I'm gonna bring Brad in. We're going to nuke her from a distance with a railgun. Especially if you do something stupid like that. In fact, Tim could start attacking, getting his force power up. Really? Going all in on the attack, huh? I mean, I shouldn't be surprised by this, but, you know? Alright, who's getting hit? Of course it's STEM. Whoo! Yeah. So close. Can you 40 hypnoblast anybody else, please? Or do a normal attack. I am fine with either. Because she's about to get absolutely destroyed. She's going to be ripped a new one on this hit. Who's getting hit this time? Kanan! Okay, somebody with actual health. Still, just so much damage. Come on, learn. Learn something, damn it. Tim's getting hit again with this. Can't use it just yet. Can you hit Brad with that 4D attack, please? That would be great. Or just do a regular attack. Keep throwing. Alright, regular attack does help. I can't use the double shot. It's just not worth it. With a 50% accuracy. I'd rather take a one-shot with a damage buff. Suck it! Finally, you're going after Brad. He's like the one that can take the damage and still keep going. Good. You're done. Finally. Impossible to lose to guys who have no ideals and no protocol. Can't die in a place like this. No way. For the future of Philgaea, the Philgaea ruled by Vincefield, I must carry on. We only fought you twice, so... kinda sad we don't get to see more of you. Or will we? Everybody else seems to be dying in here. Hey, Randolph, the magic key, one last time, give me strength. I'm not going to let it end here and now like this. Randolph, what's the meaning of this? Whoa! Sucked into another dimension. We won, didn't we? Yep. We're the ones who destroyed those pure ideals so easily to believe in. Just because they're pure doesn't mean they're right. Sometimes purity can narrow your views of the world. A path of uncertainty and confusion may have failures, but I'll never be wrong. That's true. Let's go. Odessa's treachery hasn't been obliterated yet. Got one more to go. See if we can get it done in an hour. Because once we get past the pillars, I mean, the pillars are probably the hardest part of the entire game. Like, I don't remember, unless I'm doing some hidden item hunting and whatnot, the game's not that rough once you get past the pillars. Alright, so I want to see... not you. Your weapons and items. I want to see personal skills and ammo. Okay, never mind. Personal skills, one more level. Be resistant to instant death. I'll go down like last time I had to deal with insta-death. Rest and save. So, if I did not have Kanan, there would be no way in hell I'd be finding any of these. But here we go. So now we're going to go to the town that got turned to salt thanks to a king trying to keep power just a little while longer. Lost City, Arkheim. It's only lost because of a nuke. No hidden items at the moment. There's actually quite a bit to explore in here. You see a book entitled Snake Road. You want to read it? Be lured from this land to the dimensional interval and follow Snake Road. Snake Tales is between dimensions. Snakehead is the Diablo Tower. That's right. That's how you figure out that there's a Diablo Tower. Like, this is just some random-ass town. Conductor, that's one item we need. Okay, there's nothing there. Don't want to go into the main house just yet. Okay, can't go in there just yet. I really should be going into these battles and seeing what these enemies have for me. I do have Tim up front, so if it's undead, I mean, I have them. Dead to rights. Alright, there's another one. Another item. Oh! I threw it in the wrong spot. Hey, a mini carrot. Never use them. See a book titled The Menacing Lost Technology. The super weapons created by the lost technology, the angel weapons, had immense destructive power. Data analysts revealed they could be a split second to turn an entire continent into scorched earth. Past, this power is not used as a weapon, but a military bargaining tool. Yes, we knew that. Thank you. Thank you for refreshing us on nukes. And deterrence. Alright. So I hope you saved up some duplicators. I mean, I think I used all the duplicators I possibly had to. Can't get those until way later in the game. Big berries, yes. Big berries are really good right now. Alright. Silver Sire, that should be for Kaden. I'll be back for those. Better believe it. Out we go. Look at all the salt just piled up, man. That's just insane. I know, I should have just let him. Alright, and down we go. Alright, door's open. And this will lead the way when we have the conductor. We already have it, but there's one more building. I thought there was. Maybe there wasn't. No, there is. Ah, there's two conductors. I should find. Wonder, can I blow that up? No. What I can do, however, is just Puka. At least grab that. Wonder if I can drop down from above. What's over here? Ah, save point. Nice. Yeah, it's been a while since I was here, so. Since this is before a Diablo pillar, I can leave at any time. So I got two places to go down. I just hope the place that I choose isn't the right way, it just leads to treasure. That way I can make use of it. Use of all of it. I really should be fighting. Nope, I can't even get over there. No way for me to get over there, so I don't even know what I'm supposed to do to get those items. Wonder, can Puka, like, check those items? Alright. Alright, let's try just multiple bombs. No. Oh well. What's there is there. Alright, got the first conductor. Down we go. What's down here? Okay, that looks to be the way we need to go. So let's, oh, never mind. I had to use both. That is the way we need to go, but after this part. Now we can go over there. Alright, let's see what enemies we got here. I even surprised him, so. Reanimator, Evil Dead. Just a lot of dead guys. Bye. Pretty decent amount of experience. I mean, not the best, but it is a good amount. I won't fault them for that. Sorry, one pixel off, guys. You know how it is. What's this chill? The stench of death, only suitable for the Lost City. Regardless, it's not well suited to the world of the living. Can't sense any life waves. This must be... Eeh, so you're the ghost manager. I'll destroy it for you, so promise me you won't show up again. Hey, we got a boss before we even get to the Diablo Pillar. Aggressive poltergeist, Jessel. While I'm here. No point in using that for Odessa units. Those boss fights don't give near enough experience, even after you kill them. Armor down, that's not good. Kanan got missed by that somehow. I don't question it. I just, you know, accept it for what it is. It's weird. Damn, he's doing 602 to that thing. And he's casting magic! Like, dude. I have a good magic. Alright. Yeah, just go for it. Just go all out on it. It's a boss, there ain't no point in doing a turn undead. Although, one thing I have to say is, one in 48 chance my ass. Like, Kanan still has yet to even come close. She can't even get any of her abilities off. Come on. You'd think I would have gotten it by now. Yeah, this is also why I think Judeca's Diablo Tower is easier. I mean, this is nothing. Like, this, the boss that leads up to him is absolutely nothing. Might want to run back and get to that save point after this. Just so I don't have to deal with it anymore. Oh my god! Never mind. I hate you. Alright, well. Definitely gonna go back. Just... I mean, that sucks. Now Kanan has to do regular attacks for a while. Basically starting at square one after absorbing all that health. Okay. That bazooka shot basically set everything right. Go at it again. Okay, good. The damage is gonna stick for a little bit. I did not heal. Come on. Be hilarious if that's all it needed. Come on. Want to save some bazookas for later. Yeah, I do have the I do have a bullet clip, but I'd rather save them for endgame. Oh, would you learn something already? No! Alright. Wake up, Kanan, and, yeah. Gonna have to use a lock-on railgun to make up for all that. Alright, Kanan, I'm gonna switch you out here for Ashley. We're just gonna start blasting this guy. Yeah. That Life Force ability sucks. Completely forgot all about that. Yes, so much for keeping that bullet clip. I mean, I won't be using the bazooka, obviously. I'll be using anything else at that point, but... let's stay down! Jeez. Ooh, sorcery apples. Hey, Tim. Time to eat your fruits. Okay. And up we go! Because, yeah, we are definitely saving after that. That just happened. Alright. I just got 7 bullet loads. I'll be fine. Two more levels and I won't have to worry about instant death anymore. Had they have resisted it once, I wouldn't have to use a bullet load. Well, down we go. Into the depths. Live reactor. And there's another door. Ah. Close my mat. Be something good. Be something really good. Sangha. That's what I think it is. Increases luck by 1 level. Yeah, she needs it. More than anybody else. She always needs good luck. Here we go. Bouncing off the satellites. See what you have. I do not have another duplicator for you, unfortunately. No one's really close to leveling up either. Even with a lucky card to another boss. Ooh, hopefully I can find a duplicator out here. That would be nice. That would be cool. Game. Unfortunately, yeah, that's in an area I technically can reach via the hovercraft, but we have to go this long winding path. Actually, she used that time to heal up. Okay. Shambler and Fafnir, huh? I need to get you a better weapon, Kanan. Like, I know it... I know you like that weapon, but, you know, it's time to let go. It's time to upgrade. I haven't found a single piece of equipment for you. Which is really weird. Here we go. Alright, Judeka, let's do this. It's the last one. And I don't even remember how bad Judeka's puzzles are. Like, it's bad enough I had to, fight that boss just to get over here. Let's see what you put me through. Okay. Oh, goddammit. I had it. Ah, so close. There we go. Of course it does 100 damage. What does it do 100 damage anymore? These look freaky and cool. They're tough. Well, the good news is that just doesn't care about defense up or down, so. Alright, got Sonic Claw. 10 more monsters, so then I can get rid of this one for anything else. I mean, I gotta go for the snow one, but still. But hey, fully healed again. At least this group is fully healed. Can't speak for everybody else. Alright, let's see what kind of mid-boss we got here. Here they come. This will be interesting. I'm destined for this. This monster's about to get exorcised. Come on! Come on! Come on. The blood in me is boiling, and the destiny I bear is wailing. I'll show you what the descendant of a hero can do. Alright, roll call. Who do we got? Red Hot Lava Monster, Magmalizer. Oh, I mean... if only I had water. Yeah. He's not gonna stand that much of a chance unless he, like, one-shots Tim. I better be very careful what comes next. Since he goes last, I don't think Miracote's going to do anything. That, however, is going to hurt. Okay, not as bad as I thought it would. Come on. Is it enough? Condition green? Yes. Alright. Can I get a new ability, Kanan? I mean, come on. Everything's going my way right now. Ashley's got so much health, too. It's so nice to see. Thanks for that. Didn't need it. I mean, his head should be almost done with. Okay, that's gonna suck. It's coming back. I see what Miracote does. I gotcha. Destroy that head. Alright, Miracote shouldn't be active anymore. Okay, we're not talking about a whole lot of damage either. Alright. Like I said. Yeah, this boss really wasn't that bad. It's just, you know, be aware of that attack. His Miracote. And Fire Crystal, I mean, it doesn't do that much damage. I can at least heal out of that. Hey, Kane, do you ever want to learn a new ability? Answer me that question. The answer is no. Alright, is that it? Yep. Alright, get out of here. Wow, actually, he didn't give as much experience as I thought he would. I was hoping he'd get like 20,000 like everybody else. Like I said, he's not that bad. A nightmare for mages, maybe, but... because everybody else, not so much. Alright, Kanan didn't even level up from all that. But she got some armor. She needed that. Would have preferred a weapon. I mean, more damage is nice. But hey, take what I can get. Alright, save. Alright, anything else I need to worry about? What was the second half of your puzzle? Let's see what we got. Okay, it's the same thing. Just a lot of planning you gotta go through here. Okay, I'm safer here. Up. Then stay down. Up. And that's it. His was probably the easiest. The whole thing was easy to deal with. Of course, that was that one. Let's see what's up next. Okay. Yeah, there's it's a tight walk. Be careful, you might get thrown off. Would be a shame. If you, you know, didn't take your time. What a pathetic waste. Judeka, man, what the hell? You're the most pathetic, and yet, you know, it's probably the biggest pain in the ass to get to you out of everybody. For nothing. Hey, Judeka, how you doing? Yep. They're here. They're all finally here. This makes me so happy. I'm so excited. My glasses are about to fall off again. Got you now. Your schemes and your traps won't work with us anymore. Let's settle it fair and square. Fair and square? I'm glad you brought that up. To make this little game more fun, all I did was give you guys a small handicap. I did it to prolong your agony and to watch you get caught in a trap. What'd you say? If I had a hand in your demise, we would have settled this long ago. You don't seem to understand. There's no point to it. Person's life. People are doing their best to live well, but you toy with them like that. I can't forgive you for having no compassion for your other's pain. I won't forgive you. Looks like the little brat's getting into adult business. If you want sympathy, at least cry in a cute little voice. Ooh, 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 I hate that guy. Working under Vincefield did guarantee one would never be bored. Even if I didn't do anything, Vincefield would get me a place to play. All I wanted to do is play. It's fun. It's too much fun. I'd follow you anywhere, Vincefield. My needs are met when I'm with you. He's just a sadist, man. Fuck this guy. This is like the first time we're actually fighting him as a group. Like, it's so sad. Like, this whole time, we've been fighting him one-on-one with Tim and then Kanan, and now it just shows that this guy really sucks. Like, there's nothing to this guy. Like, sure, Miriam will do a lot of damage, but really not much to it after that. Maybe Sidewinder, but that'll attack everybody, and I don't think it does that much damage either. Yeah, like I said, that doesn't even do a whole lot of damage. So, why am I even... This is why I advise go after him first. Keep up the healing for Ashley, we're good to go. How Miriam even does that kind of damage is beyond me. Like, you think the shotgun would do more. I'm not going to give up on Kanan. Until I get to the final boss, I will not give up on her at least learning one more ability. How does that do no damage? We'll never know. Okay, that's another round of everybody attacking. Like, Ashley's taking more damage from that. Makes no sense. Thank you. No. Doesn't look like I'm gonna get it for him neither. You're done, Judeka. I've been had. I blew it at the execution site. What a fool. Are you happy? Did you have fun? You must have, since you won. And that's the last Diablo pillar down. These battles over life, it's all just play. No need to get so defensive. What a bore you are. I'm disappointed in you. You were defeated because you didn't leave the arena of play. One who doesn't risk his life isn't qualified to play with lives. I was taught that you'd lose your life if you hesitate in battle, but I wouldn't want to become someone who didn't hesitate to take a life. Darn, this is making me crazy. I'm not done playing yet. I was looking forward to see how the world would meet its end. You didn't want to get hurt, so you hurt others to protect yourself. It's human to not hesitate taking another's life when you're protecting your own. Then humans are weak and fickle. No need to give in to weakness, but to live strongly. I think that's the ideal for humans to strive for. Well, we're done here. And now, hopefully I can do anything else. Well done, everyone. Cutting off the energy supply from Diablo pillars has disabled the stealth function. Heimdall Gazo is now naked to the world and showing up on our radar. Heimdall Gazo has come to stop far south of Silhay. Can't waste this chance. Hurry back to the Valyria Chateau. We're going to try and force Heimdall Gazo to land. Let's see here. Teleport orb. That thing's still on the outside, so... I mean, on the inside, so... Let's go to Gil-galad. I'm going to go land and take that stuff that I can. Alright, so Diablo Tower was the island to the far right. I mean, if I just go left, I'll get there quicker. Monster Island. There's an item I want. Quite a few items, actually. Maybe. Where is the landing point? There it is. There's a landing point. Duplicator? One of them's a duplicator. I am going back to that ley line tower. There it is. Gotta get that last chest and see what it is. If it's a cool weapon for Kanan, you know, I don't want to miss out on it. Oh, that had to be up there. I won't be able to get that for a little while. Unless there's a way up. Okay, there's a way up. About to say. If I can't get up, then there's, I'm gonna have a problem. And escape go. Alright. So, back to quarterly. Be the last thing I do next to reloading and giving my guys their skills that they so desperately need. Alright. One more level to go. Up, sudden death attack resistance. One means that I resist it, two means I'm immune. Anyone close? No. I would need to fight another boss. We don't exactly have another boss to fight here. Alright, how much money do I have? Oh. We're just up in that. Go. That will attack all. That's just random. Just upgrading all the power. The only reason I upgraded the bullets was because it was for the, because the railgun only had one shot. I'd like to have multiple, especially later on in the game. It's just going to make the final boss fight that much easier. Go back to the Lost City, go down there, teleport, grab that thing, go to a town, and save. Because we are done for tonight. I didn't think I'd get through all four Diablo pillars in a couple hours. Mainly because I could have been stuck in Antinor's for quite a while. Please be something good. Please be something good. Holy Grail. Nullify sudden death attacks. I mean, I could have used that for the boss fight. But thanks, I guess. Thank you, game. Thanks for thinking about me way too late. Alright. Alright, so over to the town of Maria. I'll save. Actually, let's see here. How are we doing? Rest up first. Rest, save, and then we'll call it a night. We go. We are done. I don't think ever. 16 hours in. That's not bad for where we're for where we are. Well, I never showed off the other screen here. No. All right. That's it for tonight. I don't know when I'm going to be streaming again. Tomorrow I have a board game night. And the next couple of days I'm going to be working until 8. So if I do start, it's going to be a late stream. So, I mean, I could start late. So, I'm just going to let this run its course. And then, till next time, this is Faramir, signing out.